I wonder if everyone's heading to Tella Hills. It looks like a real war.
Is that Mole Man piloting that thing? Looks like he's getting out a lot of pent-up anger.
Are the children going to be okay?
Now's not the time to think about the enemy.
So that's Tella Hills. Impressive. But
you're right.
Huh?
No.
So the door opens if you ring the bell? That's kind of weird. We got in pretty easy, huh? Maybe it's because Big Bang Monokuma is making such a mess. Toba, what are you looking around for?
There's no mistaking it. Master is here! The red string tied to my pinky. Oh, I can feel it tugging.
But in a building this big, it's gonna be hard to find him.
Well, obviously. All we have to do is catch the head brat and make them spill. And while we're at it, we can make them stop controlling the Monokumas. Two birds, one stone. Knowing those brats, I bet they're somewhere up high where they can watch it all go down.
Yeah, that seems likely.
But from here on, we can't let our guard down. The Monokuma controller has to be well protected. Let's buckle up and get moving.
Yeah, let's end this. Personally, I'm hoping for an easy ending.
Yeah. That sounds good. And while the credits roll, you'll be all jealous watching Master and me passionately embrace.
Yeah, I don't think I'll be jealous of that.
For some reason, I feel like I've seen this before.
There's no chance it would suddenly ambush us, right? Arcade machine again. Let's get a move on. Use that guy to step on the switch, which opens the door and then the bomb? Ugh, God, I'm confused. This looks like the room with that mask kid. Tools everywhere. Oh, it smells like paint thinner.
Oh, paint thinner. No wonder I was feeling a little loopy.
Hey, if we use the remote control, we can move the robot, right?
It seems dangerous to just start playing with it. Why don't you touch it? Another game corner. It's mostly flooded. Be careful that you don't shock yourself.
Hmm.
this room. Does that pervert grade schooler live here? You know, the one who stole your...
I said nothing happened! Now, we can open the door.
After all this, they're still playing games.
Another robot.
There's no way it would end with those two robots from earlier. Not with these developers. Another game corner here.
This room feels different than the others. It's less of a fighting stage and more like a riddle.
Wait!
reference books. I feel nauseous.
I feel right at home. Maybe you already forgot this, but I'm a liberal arts girl. Nothing.
But
and
you see,
I see. Toko. Stop it! Yay! The robot moved!
It's another arcade machine room.
Four aberrant Monokumas. We might be able to defeat them in one go if we get the right angle. That PE idiot must live here. This room reeks of insecurity and overcompensation.
Do you have some kind of grudge against athletic people, Toko? Toko, about this brain rinse part.
He clearly means brainwash.
Brainwashing? Does that really exist? I've only seen that in science fiction.
No. That level of technology was developed long ago. Technology like that can't exactly be advertised to the public, can it? I figured this was the case. The masterminds made the other kids wear those helmet things to brainwash them.
That's even more reason we gotta stop the adults from fighting the children. I mean, if they were under mind control, they aren't really to blame at all, right?
I know how you feel, but it's better if you don't think about that.
Huh? What do you mean?
I know that you're growing, but I have a bad feeling about this. The way you've grown, I feel like this whole situation has been a setup.
Setup? By who?
The one who teamed up with that white-haired guy, trying to bring you all the way here. And here you are, right in the kids' HQ. It's exactly as that person planned.
But even if that's true, if I just run away, I can't do anything about this war, right?
Right, but...
It's going to be all right. I don't know whose idea this was, or why they're doing this, but as long as we stop this violence, nothing else matters.
You're right. We've come this far. Only thing to do now is believe in ourselves and go for it. You're really starting to sound like him now.
You think so?
Don't blush! It's just like I said, rather complex.
Now, we can open the door.
Girl was the only one who didn't have a room.
What? She gets special treatment or something just because she's the mastermind?
So this is a real office, huh? Do you think I could ever have my own office someday?
I think another ice age would come before you end up in a place like this.
Come on.
It's no use. It's not budging.
Do we need a card key, like we did for the elevator at Toa Tower?
Then we can't use this elevator, huh?
But it doesn't look like the other elevator's gonna move, so we have to work with this one.
Wait a minute. Would Haiji maybe have a card key? He is the heir to the Toa Group.
Even if he did, that coward mole is in the middle of a fight with his Big Bang Monokuma.
The coward mole you're talking about. That wouldn't be me, would it?
Haiji!
Why are you here?
Same reason you're here. You're looking for the device to control Monokumas, right?
You too?
The Monokumas from all over Toa swarmed me all at once. Even with Big Bang, there were too many. So the plan's changed. Destroy the controller first, make the enemy lose their edge. After the Monokumas are out of the picture, we're just dealing with kids. We can turn this around.
Is that Shirakuma's advice?
Huh? So what if it is?
No, nothing.
But I had no idea you two were already here. No wonder we didn't run into too many of them.
Anyways, good timing. Do you have a card key for this elevator?
No, we don't need a card key for this. This elevator only works with retinal identification.
Retinal? Is that an animal?
Retinal means eye.
But why is it locked in the first place? This lock shouldn't be on unless it's been manually set. Last time I saw it was open. So who locked it? Don't tell me. Is this also her doing? She trying to toy with me?
Stop your creepy mumbling to yourself and open it. Your eyes will work fine, won't they?
No. The only thing that can release the lock is the eyes of Toa Group's chairman.
The chairman? Your father? You said he was missing.
Missing, right. I only said that because I didn't want to admit it. The old man is dead. The kids killed him.
What? Wait a minute. If he was killed, then retinal scanning isn't even gonna work anymore.
No, as long as we have his eyes, the scanner should still work. So, all we gotta do is bring the old man's body back here.
His body?
Yeah. I think that's what whoever locked this door wanted me to do. After all, his body is on this floor.
On this floor?
Yeah, on this floor for sure. He was killed right before my eyes. The old man was killed in the chairman's office on this floor. Throat torn out by Monokumas. I ran away, but I'm sure his body is still in the office. The chairman's office should be at the end of the hall over there. I'll leave the rest to you.
You're not coming with us?
If I have to go along with their sick little games, I'd rather give up entirely. Besides, it might be faster to just destroy this whole building with Big Bang Monokuma.
What are you talking about? We're still in this building.
I know. I'm just kidding.
Haiji. He's acting different now for some reason. And who's the her he mentioned? Let's try the chairman's office. Although, I can't say I'm excited about what we'll find.